Still no sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Don't call me that.
Who's a badass? I ran an illegal Comtar bypass with my bare hands.
You okay?
Yeah. If that happens again, we'll lose. That's a warning.
I expect the same from you. Time comes, shoot.
No one is shooting anyone else. Now look, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Stay alert. Check your trackers.
Marker nearby!
Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear.
Affirmative. I'm here.
Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill?
Oh God, this tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die. You can't be serious. Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after him. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
Then we go. Move out of ashes. Let's move.
Ready up! Weapons on!
Son of a bitch. We should have stayed in the hangar.
No one's stopping you from going here. No one's stopping you from going back.
Eyes up, people. Watch your rounds. No friendly fire.
Focus. Let's keep moving.
Holy shit!
Roger that. Everyone out in the chute. Listen, you follow my lead. Got it?
Here it comes, people! Move it!
Bullets only piss this thing off! Run!
Seem to make a difference. Maybe 1,000 pounds of force.
Good to see you. You wanted to leave him out here to die.
Beau, what are you talking about?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone calm down. I was scared. I'm just a pilot, but as lieutenant, I have to make a call.
We don't leave Marines behind. That supersedes rank.
Hey! Can we not do this out here?
Bella, we cannot risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one.
we understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
The fuck did you just say to me? You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
No! It's fine! It's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
You just pointed a gun at a superior officer.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over. We're falling apart.
I understand that our circumstances are exceptional. I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word when I tell you I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to-
Shut up. You made the right call and you know it. And we're done talking about it. You two, front and center.
So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Weiyu facility. To try and extract that thing from your chest. We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for, sir.